reshuffle. 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 Kato gyapon mam lang, reshuffle. Reshuffle.
Mag-isa. Ah, mag-isa. Ikaw.
Hey, hey.
Okay, kana. Sige, kana. Ready. Ready. Go. Okay, sige. Triple, triple. Triple, reshuffle, reshuffle. Okay, triple, triple, triple.
Digulingi ha.
Digulingi ha.
Ready? Go.
Jerry. Okay, 4-2, 4-2, reshuffle. 4-2 na ba, correct na? Okay. Nakulban. Okay, pag-isa, ban. Do the honor to kidnap. Okay, yan. Okay, sige. Nakulban na ni sila mapag-yes. Okay, go. Okay, apple. Go. Go. Okay, 5-2, 5-2. Okay, reshuffle. 5-2. Okay, reshuffle. Go. Pag-isa.
Ready? Ready? Ready na, ready na. Ready?
Hoy, alam to.
No.
Isa. Ang price kay 500.
Hoy, ang price 500.
Oh, 500. Magkano
mo? Tumaon yon. Tumaon din.
Woi, meluoy ke sang wedi para.
Kan para berdia kedului semenoi. Oro.
Digas digas.
Ayo,
Bang.
Okay, continue. Okay. Ay, di kayo magdikit. Okay, pakita nyo nila sa nga, oh.
Mauni makahinis o kadiro.
Kami na na. Kami. Daog na may.
Ay, ayaw sa. Ako sa unahon ang nasa tunga-tunga. Sige. Kini sila, dili ni makahinis o kadiro. Kay third man eh. Nakakuha o 200, ay no. Nakakuha o 150 points. Third. Kini ang grupo, mao ang? Group 1. So, dili makahinis. Palakpak, hindi makahinis. Kaling ang grupo, di po di makahinis o galdiro kaya naka 200 points over 250. Second place, group 3. So naroon dyan sa duha, group 2 or group 1 makahinis. So maunahon na ito, makahinis ang dili. Ang makahinis o galdiro, 130 points. Third place goes to group 4. Pero saan yung makaon? Ito na makaon. Tara, may siguranan. Bahari nyo ni Dre. O niya, ang atong winner, 220 points. Walay lain, group 2. Tara nyo, premyo. Congratulations. I hope nga nag-enjoy. Ang kaldero, tara. Kuhan ninyo ni Dre kaldero. Puti dyan ang lubot, ha? Puti.
We are here in this place right now together with the young people of Kapangtian Youth Adventist Movement. We are more than 70 young people na nila karun. And our purpose is to celebrate the success of the Voice of Youth Expanded 2022. We are very thankful sa mga leaders and of course to Lord God nga mo ay nag himo nga pasabot ining tanan.
Who will tell all people? Who will spread the truth? Who will in this last days God will use? Very clear he said through the prophet old, is the strength and courage of our youth. It's the voice of youth that will change the entire world, bring the young and old to the knowledge of his word. Every gift and skill will use all we can afford, leading all to a loving more. Let us rouse young people all within God's church and together do the blessed work. knowledge of his birth, every gift and skill will use those.